हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ बीपीएस। सो स्टूडेंट, वी हैव डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर 6 इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम मोर क्वेश्चन ऑफ द चैप्टर 6, दैट इज चेंजेस अराउंड अस। सो लेट्स सी। सो वी हैव डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 and question number 4. Today we are going to discuss 5, 6 and question number 7. So see question number 5 here. Give example to explain differences between changes that can be or cannot be reversed. So here we have to give some example to explain the difference between changes which is reverse or which cannot be reverse. So first see here, give an example. Take a piece of paper and fold it to form toy aeroplane. Now unfold the toy aeroplane to get piece of paper again, which is a reverse change. Take the same piece of paper and draw an aeroplane on it and cut along its outline. When we join the cutting drawing of aeroplane, we cannot get the piece of paper again, which can not be reversed. So these are the examples shows the difference between changes that can and cannot be reversed. So here your answer is given that we have to give some examples. So we have take the example of piece of paper which is changed into toy aeroplane and again unfold it to get the same piece of paper again. So this change is your reverse change. And the another example is taken of that change cannot be reversed. So another example is your, we will take the same piece of paper and draw the picture of an aeroplane on it and cut it down. Now we can join that cut of paper to the paper? No. So this change cannot be reversed. So these are the two examples which shows that the changes can be reversed or which shows the difference between changes that can be reversed or which cannot be reversed. So now this is your answer number 5. Now your question number 6. A thick coating of a plaster of Paris, paste of plaster of Paris is applied over the bandage on a fractured bone. It becomes hard on drying to keep the fractured bone immobilized. Can this change in POP be reversed? So here telling that POP is applied on the bandage of on a fractured bone, and when POP is drying it will become hard. So POP is applied so that bone cannot be moved. So you have asking the question that can this change in POP can be reversed? तो POP जो change है उसको हम लोग reverse कर सकते हैं, तो क्या होगा इसका answer? No, the change in POP cannot be reversed because POP is a white powdery substance which immediately sets to hard mass on adding water to it. So what is telling here that we cannot that the applied of POP on a fracture bone cannot be reversed because the POP is a white substance which become hard by adding water to it. So we cannot get the POP powder again. So we can say that this change cannot be reversed. Now your question number 7, see here. A bag of cement lying in the open gets wet due to rain during the night. The next day the sun shines brightly. Do you think the changes which have occurred in the cement could be reversed? So you are telling that the cement become wet during the rain, and can this change be reversed? So one answer is no, this change cannot be reversed. Because when water is added to cement, it sets into hard mass after some time. So what is telling here that that when cement is wet, we cannot change it into again powder form. So this change cannot be reversed. तो जो चेंज है उसको हम लोग रिवर्स नहीं कर सकते. क्यों रिवर्स नहीं हो सकता है? बिकॉज व्हेन वाटर इज एडेड टू सीमेंट, जब वाटर जो है वो सीमेंट से ऐड हो जाता है तो उसको चेंज कर देता है हार्ड मास में, जो कि कुछ देर में हार्ड मास में चेंज कर देता है, जिसको हम लोग अगेन वापस पाउडरी सब्सटेंस में नहीं कर सकते हैं. तो इसीलिए हम लोग बोल सकते हैं कि वेट सीमेंट को अगेन उसके ओरिजिनल फॉर्म में लाना पॉसिबल नहीं है. सो वी कैन से दैट दिस चेंज कैन नॉट बी रिवर्स. अब हम लोग बोल सकते हैं कि उस चेंज को इसलिए हम लोग रिवर्स नहीं कर सकते हैं. तो दिस विल बी योर आंसर नंबर 7. नाउ स्टूडेंट यू कम टू नो अबाउट द थिंग्स विच चेंजेस अराउंड अस, एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द चैप्टर, एंड यू कम टू नो अबाउट that changes which can be reverse and which cannot be reverse, or what changes will be taken materials of the object. You have come to know about all this in this chapter. So we have completed our chapter.